Guests of the Esama of Benin, Sir Chief Dr. Gabriel Osaro Igbinedion, who included traditional rulers from the length and breadth of the country, religious leaders, politicians, and other dignitaries, trooped into the Esama's palatial residence to share in the celebration of love. Various groups, dressed in gold and white, depicted the mood of the celebration, just as exotic decorations adorned every part of the Esama's residence. The event was also beamed live all over the world, while guests at the overflows watched every aspect of the traditional marriage via projectors mounted at different locations. Traffic was chaotic as the entire stretch of Okada Avenue recorded heavy vehicular movement. Security was also at its peak while the event lasted. The Benin airport recorded heavy movement of dignitaries from across the country who arrived Benin to grace the occasion. Some guests, who described the Esama as a crowd puller, said the marriage is a unifying factor between the northern and southern part of Nigeria.
It is difficult to describe because it's a carnival. The whole Nigeria is here. Overseas people are here. What can I say? I am not surprised. It is only Esama who is able to pull such a crowd.
The Esama man is a great man. And with the caliber of people, the caliber of men and women here, you know that he's a truly great and blessed man. I'm happy for him. I'm happy for his family. I wish them well. I wish the new couple well.
The Esama of Benin also has demonstrated the world that he's a man of value, a man of a distinguished quality. The activity of today, very remarkable, historically remarkable. I as a person representing the University of Benin Alumni Association, Benin Mother Branch, I think it's a rare privilege.
The celebration was unique as the ceremony was held simultaneously in 12 locations at the palatial residence of the Esama of Benin, with over 24 different musical groups providing entertainment at the various locations. Kingsley Uchebu reporting.